America. For all of his accomplishments, President Ronald Reagan lived a relatively quiet, secluded life with his beloved Nancy. And nowhere did he enjoy spending more time than at his Santa Barbara home, nicknamed the Ranch in the Sky. Cameras are rarely allowed inside his home, but recently, Waters World got an exclusive tour.
So we're in the San Ynez Mountains, north of Santa Barbara. We are on 688 acres, Ronald Reagan's home, Rancho del Cielo, Ranch in the Sky.
How often would the president come up here?
He spent a lot of time here. He bought the ranch in 1974 while he was still governor. When he was in office, one of his 8 years was spent here at the ranch, more than 350 days. So this truly was the Western White House.
Whoa! Was this exactly how they left it?
The home looks today like it did the last time the president was here. This was their only private residence during the White House years.
Got a game room over here.
Yeah, you know, we don't know that they played bumper pool very often, but we do know the Reagan celebrated Thanksgiving here each of his 8 years in office. He decided never to leave Washington at Christmas time because he knew if he was traveling, staff, Secret Service, they'd all be away from their families.
But what a nice guy.
He was very considerate, and that meant a lot to the people who worked with him. But they would come out for Thanksgiving. There's not a lot of room to entertain here, so they put a piece of plywood over the bumper pool table, and that's where they'd carve the turkey. This was the main room of the original 1872 adobe. This was the most private part of the house. Very few people ever saw this part of the ranch, if they made it to the property at all. That chair, that's where he would sit and make official phone calls. So we know he spoke to Margaret Thatcher sitting in that chair, astronauts orbiting in the space shuttle from that chair.
Am I allowed to sit in the chair?
We don't let many people sit in that chair, Jesse, but you can do it today.
Thank you.
Do you feel powerful?
Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
Not a king. Two twin beds pushed together, strapped with plastic zip ties to keep the headboard from coming apart.
For the President of the United States.
For the President of the United States.
He was low maintenance, it looks like.
You know, he did have some unique needs. At about 6'2", he's a little bit tall for a twin bed, so they kept the bench on his side.
Where his feet hang over.
Where his feet would hang over.
That's classic. Love it. Oh, the President's closet.
Yeah, so the President's clothes hang on the left, Mrs. Reagan's on the right.
Calvin Klein, the guy had good taste. So you spend quite a lot of time with Ronald Reagan here at the ranch.
Well, I'm from the Secret Service, and one of my best jobs was riding with the president.
Where'd you guys go, up in these trails?
Everywhere. Why don't you let me show you some spots?
Let's go take a look.
Let's do it.
Mind if I drive?
Oh, I want you to drive.
You might regret that. So is this where the lovebirds hang out?
This is Heart Rock, as the president called it. He scraped his initials and Mrs. Reagan's initials with the date, May 27th, 77.
Ronald and Nancy very much in love, weren't they?
Very much in love. One time, I signed an agent to her, because I was with him, and I forgot to brief him. And we rode back in, but he got off his horse to help Mrs. Reagan down. And the president saw that. And he literally goes, John, he's doing my job. He pushes me out of the way. And he gets up to the agent who's got her by the waist, and he pushes him out of the way and said, this is my job. And she falls down into his arms, and they started kissing. And then he turns and says, I suppose you wanted to do that too.
The press gave President Reagan a hard time throughout his 8 years. Do you see any similarities with the way the press treats Donald Trump?
Well, I think they're attacking President Trump even more. Ronald Reagan, it just rolled off his back.
Did you personally ever interact with some of the members of the media that covered President Reagan?
I did. I'd go out drinking with them, and I'd ask them, you know, why do you do this stupid stuff? And I'd get an idiot answer. They just think that what they say is what you should hear. And sometimes the truth isn't brought out.
So there was fake news back then also.
Yeah, that's right. Well, come and see Ronald Reagan's Jeeps. You know, as president, He never gets to drive naturally. So that's another reason why he loves the ranch. Yeah. He can drive. Not well, but he drives his own Jeep. This is his favorite room.
His favorite room.
Ronald Reagan, as you know, rode English, and Mrs. Reagan rode Western. And that's his horse, Ella LeMaine, who was crazy. A lesser man couldn't have rode a horse like that.
What do you miss the most about the president?
His wisdom, how he loved people. People in the United States came first. After the attempted assassination, he just said, whatever God's given me left, I'm going to do it for the best of I can for the American people. And he always kept that front in his mind.
Up next, tweet.